Secretary is not.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Secretary of State for Defense has just come over to give me some very good news, and I think you'd like to have it at once.